Pop Metal Show.
Welcome back. It's Hop Smell Show. It's Hop.
Larry Love.
String.
Probably be the last week of the vintage shirts.
See, y'all didn't give me the memo.
Well, yeah. I didn't even hand out the memo. Just
saying, I wore my Symphony X shirts.
Yeah, and you can't probably get in the damn whole screen so low.
Yeah, here. That's the old one. That's this is the middle one, right?
Yeah, these are the first ones we had made.
Well, that's no, that
just
like,
different
that
people.
A, yeah, yeah, different. Well, that was the first one, and that was like kind of the second one, I guess.
When there's new ones coming.
Anyway, we have we have a request from a subscriber, also on Facebook, John Dyson.
All right.
Looks like he's from California. There's two Johns. I got a little confused on.
Did you get that straightened out? Because I know you told me at work you got confused on them.
I think this. Well, I just looked this up. This is John Dyson from California.
And he is the one that requested this.
Newman, California. Okay. Yeah, because I went in and looked at the. Right. And he said he's got a daughter that's birthday is the same day as the woman that sings.
And I can't remember her name.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't.
They're the same
there.
Age and everything. They was born the same day.
Okay, cool.
So, and he said he wanted to hear Pretty Reckless. So he said he wanted to hear, what is it? And So It Went. That's
So It Went.
I don't know. It's telling String. I
Taylor
think
Momsen.
I've heard some of their stuff.
Momsen, that's her name.
I think it's like, kind of like Hailstorm, same genre, just straight up rock. I don't know. The song I heard.
I've heard several songs. Like you and I talked about it at work. They play them a lot on like Octane, and I don't remember if they played them on Liquid Metal. I don't think they did, but maybe a couple songs. But they've got some heavier ones, and they got some lighter ones, or medium heavy, I guess you want to call it, or whatever. But
I think they just had an album dropped.
It's not a
heard them then.
It's not a band I keep up with. I mean, I've heard a lot of stuff, and it's all right. You know, yeah. I don't dislike any of it. It's, you know, it's decent. It's good. I mean, not something I went out of my way to go find or anything, but I've not disliked anything I've heard of them, so.
Yeah,
I don't know. Busted Heads. I saw that at Costco today.
That's some good shit right there. Oh, my God.
We were talking about it today. And then there's one beside it, what, something Unicorn?
That's a...
So, that's not good. Have you tried it?
I didn't try it, but it was something I didn't like. Okay. So we
Rose
we weren't very prepared here, were we?
No. We're just going to dedicate this. And like I said, I've got...
Happy birthday.
Got to...
Well, we don't know when
the
birthday,
birthday is. But you know,
whenever it
birthday.
Is, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, you know.
To both of y'all. Yeah. Pretty Reckless and John
Taylor
Dyson's daughter. And well, there's another John...
The one you got confused with.
Yeah, he was a pilot. And he's met some rock stars. I remember him talking about it. He's one of Tony Gamble's friends. And I've even dedicated videos, and I think it's like, I don't know which one.
You get mixed up, yeah.
Because I didn't realize it was two till he commented. But I think, quote me if I'm wrong, I think John Dyson's, what I said, Wicked Seafood. I think that's his username. Mm. On Facebook.
I couldn't tell you.
I mean, not Facebook. YouTube.
YouTube.
Golly,
his YouTube
I need
name.
Some sleep. But, so you're new, Pretty Reckless.
Yep.
I'm not new to him. I don't know if I've heard the song or not. So
you've probably heard that as much as I have then.
Maybe a little bit more.
Because I think I've only heard a song or two.
I've heard several songs.
But I think when I heard it was early on.
Yeah, I've heard stuff over the last few years. But like I said, it's just stuff that came up on the radio that when I've heard it, so. Yeah.
Well, let's get into it.
Let's just roll this.
Yeah.
Here you go.
So is this supposed to be a new, brand new song?
I don't know even that.
Oh, see, I don't know that either. We'll find out at the end.
Yep.
We'll look and see.
I don't think so. I just told you about the song. He said this one. All
right.
Begging for forgiveness,
such a waste of time. And the bullet's about to fly, and the bow's about to break. When you hear them cry, it's too much for me to take. They said the world does not belong to you. You are not the king, I am not the fool. They said the world does not belong to you. It don't belong to you. It belongs to me. And so we went. The children lost their minds, crawling over bodies of those who gave their lives. And the fists began to flow, and the fire starts to blaze. Don't you think they know? They said the world does not belong to you. You are not the king, I am not the fool. They said the world does not belong to you. It don't belong to you. It belongs to everyone is crying out. I can hear them scream with all these eyes upon. But you're much too close to me. You're much too close to me.
Interesting song, very well, good. I liked it.
Well wrote.
Yeah, it was nice. And
the solo was a little different.
Yeah,
it had like it, those kids were wearing the pig masks, and it kind of had that like piggy squeal kind of thing in the very beginning before the solo actually started. But then the solo was a little. It wasn't a bad solo. It was just kind of different.
Yeah,
it was just the way it was laid out.
I like that, like with the drum when we were doing that little snaring. That
I like the kids, the
background of it.
Mm-hmm.
That made that part really powerful.
Yeah, that makes you want to just get in your car and drive fast, like one of those type of songs. And it was just a straightforward metal song.
Yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
It was just.
It didn't have a lot of changes, but it had changes where the changes were good.
Mm-hmm. It was, I kind of along the same lines a lot of her other stuff that I heard. I mean, it's not straightforward by any means, but it's more of a straight edge, heavier rock song.
That's like in my wheelhouse.
Yeah, that's your.
Yeah.
I mean, there's no doubt about it.
I mean, it had good melody, good, you know, everything was good about it.
Yeah,
I mean,
it wasn't a bad. It's not. It wasn't a bad song.
No,
at all.
I enjoyed it. I really liked it.
Wearing that purple suit like the Joker.
Well, the world belongs to her.
And I can't remember. I know she was supposed to be an actress. I can't remember what she was in, but I think she was an actress there for a little while too. Somebody can throw that down in the comments. I don't remember
the
what it was.
The mask reminded me of. Sitting here trying to think of.
It was a movie, wasn't it?
No, well, what I remember it from is that, not the Sons of Anarchy, it's the new biker.
Oh, the
Mayan.
Yeah,
the Mayans.
Because the kids, the little kids wore the masks in that, in like a couple episodes, so that's the first thing I thought about.
I started watching that and I got like through, I don't know, maybe three episodes of it and I kind of forgot about
it. If you like Sons of Anarchy,
yeah,
it's along the same lines. But yeah.
So I think we're all in agreement that we all like that.
It was good. I'll two thumb it up.
Yeah, I give two thumbs up. And like I said, it's pretty much along everything else I've heard of hers. I mean, it's good.
Just straight.
I haven't really went out and bought any of it, but every time I've heard stuff, I've enjoyed it. You know.
Well, it's kind of like me with when we started exploring in this moment. Some. This is kind of one of them things where I'm wanting to explore more. Mm-hmm. It's like this might have flew under my radar.
Yeah.
That's kind of
what this is, like you said, this is more what you're into. And it's not that I'm not into it. It's just, I don't know, it just seems like I've been buying more heavier stuff than here lately.
Well, if three of us went to a record store, I'd be the first one to pick it up.
Yeah, you would probably be the first one to pick it up. I
think everybody here would listen to it.
Yeah. I mean,
pursue it further.
I'm probably giving it the vibe that I don't like it at all, but I enjoyed it. Like,
no,
so
it's
just
letting everybody know that
we all three have different varieties.
Yeah.
I mean, there's stuff that we all think are awesome.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And it's just like, you know, I've only got so much money. I can only go buy so many things, you know. There's more things out there that I like the head of this, that that's the only reason I ever bought it.
And also, John, what album is this off of?
I was going to look and see when this came out.
In the comment section.
Where's the date?
I just got tickets.
Yeah, but I was. Where's the, I thought it usually says when it came, when it was posted. It doesn't say that.
Yeah, I guess somebody can
let us know in the comments.
Right, let me click on this.
Sorry, I'm showing ice. It came up in dang. Might be an edit moment.
I guess whenever, like Love said, whenever.
Well, this has got 2021 on it, so maybe this is a new song.
Maybe this is soft news. Maybe this is new song.
Well, there we go.
I don't know why it's not coming out up at the top of the video.
Thanks for the request, John.
Anyway.
Happy birthday to your daughter and Lisa.
Whenever it is.
Whenever it is.
Damn, this video's got 3.6 million views.
So not the only person likes it. So I think a lot of one or two other people like it.
That speaks volumes.
Yeah, there you go.
So we're going to rock on out of here.
Let's rock on out.
Y'all stay safe, stay strong.
Like and subscribe.
Hey, hey. Thanks for hanging.
We'll go warm this up.
See, I took your line.
That's
you never said
take it. Take it, man.